Sauces and Templars. I'm here with Nathan.
What's the alternative? We let these people starve?
I'm here with this fat drive.
And the government isn't going to step in.
I'm here with Nathan. Both, you know,
I hear you, but if we do nothing, the cartel's going to use these people as soldiers, farmers, and mules. Santa Blanca's going to work them like gods and spread more misery across the U.S.
Again, the car driver's day.
What I'm saying is that there is no...
Everyone remembers you from the division.
The cartel wouldn't have gotten this powerful in the first place.
He has constructed for us a fully submersible
craft. Alright, so deleted all my live streams now, people only know you from my division videos now.
It is a working prototype, and within...
Those are bathrooms.
En serio? No.
Ahí lo tienen. The truth
can you just get in the car?
From the lovely lady's mouth. And now, back to the music that makes your culo bounce up and down. Esto es ese vato.
Radio no. Santa Blanca con DJ Perico.
Dale, vato loco.
¿Qué pasa, plebe? DJ Perico.
Yeah, bad for the cars in this game. You know, I have to say the driving in this game is quite fluent and nice. I must say. I like drive knees on.
This is the garage. Sound off if you spot Polito's car.
Roger that.
The drone is up.
Wait a minute, I may have forgotten the controls. Oh, man. Okay. Let me get my droid. No, I'm gonna go. I gotta get my droid out.
They've seen us. Deploying drone.
I'm gonna get my droid out.
Trying to get away in the truck.
Oh.
Fuck,
okay,
fuck, fuck.
They spawn on me. You shoot it at me. Gave it. Ow.
What the hell are you doing?
Ow. 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 I'm dying. Oh. I can hear myself for you, controller. Why do you switch it to all audio goes for your headphones and so you can hear it? Like I always do it. I always keep it on all audio because it's nice and comfortable. It doesn't sound weird then. I only got 16 seconds before I die. 10. No. 8. my chest! Ah! My chest! Okay, I'm gonna scan the area.
Kill confirmed.
Trying to sink marker, dude. Hey, fan. Whoa! That's what I mean. I'm dying. I can't see what's going on. What's going on? Off the dick.
We got them all. Let's check the truck for any loot we might need.
Okay, remember, I need to tag all the supplies. Okay, there's a dude down there. Jerking off. Okay. I need to scan. I'm gonna scan the area. With Bill. I think I called him Bill. Bill, the science guy. Oh, I've been here before. I've done a different mission here before. There's three of them. I can see.
Shit. We're settling down. Must think we backed off.
DJ Perry con la casa, bringing you some history.
Okay, this one down. Oh, dang it. I killed one stealth. That's two down. I will survive. That's three down. And this. I'm gonna let me kill this troll dude. Let's troll down. Okay. And ooh, ooh. Lamborghini. I think it's a Lambo.
There's one less bad guy. Our legs, you know, at the clear on my side.
This car is swinging.
No, we're stealing it.
Condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
Two bloody condoms.
Toledo's right.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I never could understand.
Oh, I don't know.
You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, and you just drive it around the same destination.
I can just pass through, go to switch seats.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning.
Ah, you're going the wrong way. It's on the map.
Should be.
The yellow line. Right, while you're driving, I'm gonna make a thumbnail so my Zero Dawn videos. I got Photoshop open and make them off. Okay, there we go.
They're on alert.
We're famous. I've just been re-uploading everything to my new channel for 3 days now. Taking a while. Pretty soon these will be uploaded to my new channel, but at the moment I'm going to upload them to my old one. After all my gaming videos will be deleted and I can be uploaded on my new one. Just gonna make this, like, my chance random vlog channel or something like that now. I even flogged a holiday now on Friday and stuff. Get drunk and record each other and shit or something. I don't know.
We're just taking a break in our
all right, now it's up to Bowman and the activity. They'll check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Polito may be hiding out.
Nomad, we finally got a 20 on Yuri and Polito. The activity cross-referenced the car's GPS with that description you got from the prisoner. They're at a hunting lodge. Rumor has it, they use that spot for their enhanced interrogation.
Alright, do another mission now.
Send us the location and we'll take care of it.
Put them in the ground for me.
Aw.
Make sure
nope.
They feel the
nope.
pain.
nothing I can do. Okay. Okay, new mission.
We've got a location.
This is the final mission now for this part. Like, it's six of them. This is the final one for this, like, I don't know, mission one. Let's go. Go, go, power. Go, go, power, guys. I don't know. Da, 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 da. I'm in green. Da, da. Never actually looked at your cards probably yet. Trying to make mine look the most like me. Green jacket, a bit of my Welsh green and stuff. Green's on the Welsh flag. Some people over. Timmy! You killed Timmy! At least you can't fall off the bikes knocking into stuff on this one. Yeah, but it's not as what do you call it, sensitive as GTA. Bye, Nev. Oh no.
Ready to engage.
I just hit a four-wheel Lambo. I don't know, cause don't ask me why he said that. Shortcut, bitches. No, no. Fuck me. Oh, fuck my life. No. No, I keep on going around the circles, like I was driving today. Well, I was going. Well, today I was doing mostly gears and turns on trucks and stuff. I think I was actually quite close to the way your house is. I don't know. No. Oh. Mid the sea of white fours. Dude, oh my god, I hate you so much. Game. You won the game. What? Hate the game. I say it all the time, watch my videos. I don't say it actually playing online, because usually I have fun. But when it comes to like, when we're online, it's fun. But when it comes to story stuff, I'm like, oh, I hate the AI so much. Oh my god, it's so hard. Or like, I just get killed by the same guy, even though I'm super cool. It's like, yesterday I was stressing out playing Horizon Zero Dawn. I was fighting these guys, no enemies, but like 10 things tougher than the other ones. I'm like, oh god, that's the title of the video. It's actually called "You're Hard to Kill." It's like, it's hard to kill them. Quite tough. Bloody mountains and rocks and especially your mom. I'm confused. Oh, right, there you are, in this nice red house. I gotta tack some supplies. I didn't know, where's the supplies? No. Oh my. Run, bitch.
This must be where Sandoval cashed in.
Run, bitch, run.
Bones that kept him alive for 47 hours.
Tough son of a bitch held out for a long time. I feel like he was waiting for us to come get him and we're real fucking late. Time to make it right. Hang back, to see ya.
Carino. Who were you before you met?
Sneaky ninja.
Nothing.
I control
sneaky murder time.
A life so deep, a love so full as a book.
Where's Dickhead 1 and 2 Dickhead 3?
God,
seem shocked.
The same.
Eyes on Miriam Polito.
I was half a person before I met you. I was a faded image.
Missing shot in these two.
Until I could see myself through your eyes. Yeah.
My man, I'm gonna sink shot them both now.
I was imagining that he had
Why?
Tried to touch.
There's no one here to do it.
Come on, you're such a jealous
man. God, I am never playing with you again if I can't use my sink shot.
Punishment for a sin those hands had committed against you.
Gordo,
oh,
you're going to make me cry. I have a confession.
You know you can tell me anything.
Waterproof.
Anything at all.
Before, when you drenched that man with water, and
they
I
locked
was
it.
Him with a cattle prod?
Whoops. Well, that was easy. Murder!
Son of a bitch! Take cover!
Es que me carga la chingada! Whoever the fuck you are, I'm gonna bleed you slow!
That was easy. Yeah, I'll totally trust you.
Yuri and Polito have been terminated.
You know how in the movies people always act like revenge isn't satisfying? Like it doesn't
Yay, no guns.
Sure.
Well, I feel fucking great.
That was butt leap.
Taking out that lovey-dovey horror show also earned us some points with the locals. Make contact when you find something new. Bowman out.
Polito killed.
It's a dead body. Another dead body. Okay, what's this? Mission 6. Alright, I get it. We could choose where we want to do missions to. Right, Nathan. We're doing the missions you're currently doing. Just, tell me where it is on the map. Because we just done a centerpiece, but you could choose where I want to do next. So... No, it's not really. Right, so who were you after this? Were you after the person who's like influence, security, smuggling, production? What? Smuggling. Does it say bar ventures or something on top? I can't see. Oh. Esposanto. Is that what it is? I guess too odd for me, I don't know. Yeah, that's what I mean. Alright. Alright, how do I access this then? Is that the only one you are then? Or have you done anyone else? Just that, or is it just that person? Fourth boss. Honestly, this is only second. Yeah. Right, how do you unlock it then? Alright, I think we have to drive there really. So I'm gonna fast travel over to the house closest to our area. And we go drive there then. Travel towards me, I'll wait in the car. Just fast travel on the map. I'm on a house, I'm on a white house close to this smuggling dude. Was it a smuggling dude you said it was? Yeah. Yeah, but if you do my missions and then you could do yours later. Right, tell me what it is. What? Okay. I was looking at a map then. Oh. I keep it in the eye, even though I just press circle. Replay. Probably, I don't know. I don't know how to call the game, but I could probably do a better one. I made three, but they're like 2D. I made quite a few in high school using that game making app. I don't know what it's called now. Well, what I mostly did is like I looked on other people's games. I basically stripped it down and reprogrammed some of the stuff. My liking, like if I liked a game, like I don't know, a spaceship game, I would probably change it to a tank game or something like that, or something similar. I'll just change everything. Sometimes I did make mine from scratch, but I always had to look at what other people made. I shifted down and recreated it in my own vision or something like that. I did make my own games though. Like, I made like an action game where you're just one dude and you go on an adventure. In a world, and you got to collect like coins, the magic coins, to save the world from the evil dude where you fight to the end. Alright, I was busy YouTubing, boy. I was talking to you, man. You think about me and shit. Ow. They're on our side. Yeah, I even drive. No, you're not driving. Before you're driving. I get chippy if I'm here. Well, how do we low now? I thought it was square, wasn't it? What? Oh, I'm out of bullets. I'm out of bullets, that's why. I had no idea. Maybe we should go in this nice green car here, where it won't blow up. I don't know, just a suggestion, really.
Kill confirmed.
What? Bye. Hmm. Alright. We finished recording in 3 minutes now. And go to the toilet and then we can record another episode. Rebel Rising. Christmas.
Let's roll.
Okay. If you send me a screenshot of your map, I'll have a look at it and I'll do the missions you do and then. And then we just replay them and then I catch up to you. I'll just take a look. Well, actually, I'll finish this episode up because we've only got 2 minutes left, which is not that much extra anyway. And then we'll just take a look at the map then. Go to all that and we'll just go next episode. Need a quick pee. After I've done a story on this, me and you could just do like a mini series or something. Yeah. Because on my second channel, because on my, the new channel I'm making now is going to be walkthrough only, but my second channel is going to be like, I don't know, gaming videos and whatever else. Vlogs, random stuff. I put a lot of editing. We can even do our GTA series if you wanted to do as well. GTA News, whatever you want to call it. Yeah. So for my second channel, we're going to do a bunch of mini comedy series and stuff. Just upload them. I'll upload like an episode a week of a series then. A lot of editing and work into a man.
You think La Plaga's PSYOP has made that many locals go over to the cartels?
I doubt it. Probably makes a lot of them turn a blind eye to Santa Blanca. But I don't think it's recruiting.
You sent me a screenshot, yeah. Forced into
joining. Still turning all a blind right. Eye ain't I'm the same thing
as. Hey guys, I'm gonna leave that episode there. You guys just heard what I said about all the stuff. So I'm gonna do all the stuff. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.